of the night, and they think that no one will actually know who I am, so contractually, they have made me wear this. Oh, yeah, it's hilarious. It's degrading, is what it is. But I figure since I'm here, and I've got it on, maybe we should take a call. We've got some great singers in the audience right here. Let's have a look and see who's... Oh, look, hello, Jennifer Lopez. How are you? We've done this before. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Are you having a fun night?
Yes, I am.
I mean, I sort of feel like we're all here in the Staples Center. There's some incredible artists around. Anyone want to jump in? John? Jason? Chrissy? You want to come and join in? Ryan Tedder, you want to come by? Come on. Hey, and listen, Neil Diamond, ladies and gentlemen. Step forward, Neil. Get in here. Anyone else? Any other artists? You? King Durbin, get in here. Tim McGraw, thank you. Come on, get over here. Come on, over you come. Over you come. Come and get in. I mean, I figure since Neil Diamond's here, we've probably got the perfect song we could ever sing. Neil, what do you think?
I think we should do it.
All right, let's kick it off. Here we go. Would the Staples Center like to listen to some music? All right, here we go. Get in here. All right, you ready? Neil, you kick us off. Here we go. All right.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong.
Right, take this one, mate.
Was in the spring, and spring became the summer.
Good, Taylor. All right.
Who believed to come along?
John Legend, give us the big, come on, big on this song, ready? Here we go.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me.